Hello, these are the drums of an old home organ. I tried to build a standalone drum computer because they sound very nice. It's an analog drum set here on this circuit board. On this circuit board is the sequencer, and on this circuit board was the sequencer for the chords. I don't need it anymore, but I leave it because it looked nice. Here's my new cable things. I've here created new controls. Here you can start the beat with the switch. With this pot you can regulate the speed. And here this LED blinks every time the pattern repeats. These are still the original controls of the drum computer. I've removed all the other stuff, the sound generators and the chorus delay and everything. Only the drum computer stays. Here were some circuits. If you press this half buttons, one circuit was active, and you press this half this buttons, the other circuit was active. I've created this switch here. Now you can activate this while this here are activated. It's very nice. Now we start the beat. I think you want to hear it. Now you can put variation in this. This is very nice. Here I've created a volume control pot. You can make it very loud, very silent. This is nice. Here, this pot's speed. These buttons here, these click buttons will be replaced with switches, and here's the power supply. I need this power supply, it gives me negative voltage. I need a negative voltage for this, and it will be very nice and great. Bye. Oh, great, bye bye.